Visualizing simulation data throughout the modeling process helps you understand and tune model behavior. In Simulink, you can select from different visualization options to suit your needs. The scope block visualizes connected signals, just like benchtop oscilloscopes. They are great for viewing signals in a separate compact window and quickly verifying component behavior in the early stages of model development. As your design progresses, you will probably want to build an interactive interface at the top level of the model so that you and your colleagues can control and monitor the simulation in one place. You can do this by using graphical controls and displays from the dashboard block library. You can use dashboard control blocks to modify variables and parameters during simulation. Visualization dashboard blocks are updated continuously throughout simulation so that you can view the instantaneous signal values. The dashboard scope block provides a simple view of a signal over time that is available to be seen right on the canvas. You can zoom, pan, and add cursors to the dashboard scope block, just like you can in the other visualization approaches. The record block allows you to view signals and adds additional logging capabilities that are easy to access, such as recording signal data to the workspace or to a file for post-processing and analysis. As you develop your model, it is often important to run multiple simulations to test different scenarios or to optimize design parameters. By this point, you could be monitoring dozens of separate signals. The simulation data inspector can be used to visualize all this data for multiple simulations in one place. You can view many signals from different simulation runs. You can use comparisons to analyze and compare data from different simulation runs with tolerance values, and export the data or save results as plots. Many Simulink visualization tools focus primarily on the time and frequency domains to view your data in other domains or in a way that is not available in Simulink. Consider logging your simulation data to MATLAB and create custom visualizations by using MATLAB figures and charts. Add-on products, such as aerospace block set, vehicle dynamics block set, UAV toolbox, and Roadrunner, allow you to connect to the Unreal Engine to simulate and visualize the behavior of your Simulink models in pre-built or custom 3D scenes. To get a better understanding of how your system behaves within its environment, you can use Simulink 3D animation to link your Simulink models to 3D graphics objects in virtual reality scenes. You can edit, animate, and visualize dynamic system behavior in the virtual world. Scene data can be recorded into 2D videos or 3D animation files for playback and further processing. Data visualization tools in Simulink help you prototype and debug your models throughout the modeling process. Choose the right tools to visualize your model data based on your needs.